Has anyone ever told you, you're not enough, you're not good enough, you're not smart enough, you are not beautiful enough? She was fired by a producer because she was unfit for television. Her name? Oprah Winfrey. Walt Disney was fired by an editor who said he lacked imagination and had no good ideas. Elvis Presley was told that he couldn't sing and should go back to driving a truck. Stephen King's very first novel was rejected 30 times before it was published. His wife, who enthusiastically believed in him, had to retrieve the manuscript from the garbage. Thomas Edison's teacher said he was too stupid to learn anything. He was fired from his first two jobs and failed over 10,000 times in his quest to invent the commercially viable light bulb. If only someone told you, you are the greatest untapped resource of your kind. Everything you need to succeed is already within you. You are not perfect, but you are worth my time. Your capabilities are not finite. Your possibilities are infinite. You are bold. You are beautiful. You are enough. Today, I am telling you just that. You are more than your selfie. Your success is not measured by your Instagram followers or your attractiveness. Stop spending time on your insecurities, missed opportunities, and what-ifs. You will never get that time back. It is stolen from you forever. Don't use that filter. Show them who you are, unapologetically. They will respect you for it. Social media is a weapon to create change, not a weapon of self-destruction. You are the definition of beauty. Define yourself from the inside out. Perfection is not a human quality. Don't pretend like it is. When last have you looked yourself in the mirror and said, "Hello, gorgeous"? Even though the world is on a quest to tell you that it is not true, learn to say no. Stop. It's over. It's enough. Just by feeling enough, you are less likely to say yes when you mean no, and no when you mean absolutely. Stop labeling yourself and start enabling yourself. Let's think of the mustard seed, the smallest of seeds, 2 millimeters in diameter. As small as it is, the mustard seed knows. It knows that it has the ability to grow almost 3 meters tall. Now that is what I call self-confidence. Knowing that you're going to become something bigger than you are now. Be confident in who you are, authentic in what you stand for. Free yourself from what society wants you to be. You are who God says you are. Find that you and set it free.